Hello. John Anderson was an able seaman that was born in 1870. He survived the sinking of the Titanic. Unfortunately, he drowned in 1914 after escaping an asylum.